The suction head sucks the dust back up towards the bowl via two suction openings located on the front and on the back of the suction head. The dust-filled air passes up an acceleration corridor, which increases its speed. Under the effect of the centrifugal force, the large dust particles fall directly into the bottom of the bowl. The fine particles bounce into the separator springboards and fall into the tray. The final small dust particles are held back by foam at the outlet.